You'll use the on-screen keyboard to create new expressions. Open the keyboard by opening the Insert menu in the toolbar and choosing Math Expression. Your new expression will be shown in the top white bar of the keyboard. On the left, we have our basic calculator functions, so I'll create 4 divided by 2. We can escape from any sub-expression by hitting the right arrow key or space bar, so let's get out of that fraction. The comma in the third row of the middle section is for making tuples, which we'll talk about in a different video. We support subscripts, which is the X sub N button. Above that is the absolute value button. In our third section, we have powers, roots, and logarithms. Below that, we have placeholders, which we'll also cover in a different video. We have the long var, which you can use to enter a variable name that's longer than one letter. There are two mode buttons at the top right, ABC for a more standard English keyboard, and alpha, beta, gamma for all your Greek letters. There's the shift key if you want to access the capitals. One last thing, if you see a key with the ellipsis indicator, hold on to it to open a submenu with related symbols. If you want your relational operators, use the equals sign submenu. Once you've finished your expression, click Done, and the expression will be put on the canvas.